Yes, I believe that there's an increase in the participation of women in parliament in Zambia today.
There have been big progress in our women participation.
Mayormente no hay mucha participación de la mujer en la política electoral, porque siempre las mujeres somos estereotipadas y no nos dejan participar.
I think in some regards there are 50% of the representatives elected are women, a lot of young women, which is the first in history.
Sí, en El Salvador tenemos muchos avances en el contexto de los derechos de las mujeres. Sin embargo, falta mucho por hacer. Y una de las exigencias es que necesitamos mayor apoyo.
I believe there has been progress, at least for the indigenous women. There might have been progress for other women from the urban areas, but for people from the rural areas, they're still lagging behind.
Je pourrais vous dire que dans mon pays, il y a de grands progrès en Côte d'Ivoire. Au Parlement, on a eu un taux élevé de femmes, contrairement aux dernières années, où on n'était que deux. Aujourd'hui, on a 8 femmes. Mais je pense qu'il y a encore du travail à faire.
So women's political participation, we're doing pretty badly. At the moment, I think it's just over 13%, and it doesn't look set to change. They talked about quotas, and it wasn't accepted in the new constitution board.
Nous reposant sur la loi sur les quotas, nous avons espéré qu'on aurait plus de femmes, mais à la fin, puisque la loi n'a jamais eu de texte d'application, les résultats n'ont pas été du tout ce que nous espérons.
Women's participation in politics is not even 18%. I particularly though am proud that I'm from California because we have 2 women senators.
I believe that we have seen progress in women's political participation in Iceland. However, we still have some long way to go to ensure full equality and full participation.
In 2002, there were 39 women representatives in the parliament. Today, there are 79. So women are very, very active in Turkey. So yes, I do believe there has been a lot of progress in Turkey in politics for women.